Task Force, and to the ULF for our success against Vladimir Makarov and his private army.
Much has been said about the ULF. Are Farah Karim and her soldiers a terror organization?
No, Farah Karim is and always has been an ally to the United States and our Western partners in the region.
How did Commander Karim obtain American armament?
For nearly a decade, I sent weapons to Commander Karim to support her missions against Al-Qatala and Russian incursions into Uzbekistan.
Were those shipments legal?
No. In order to save lives, I commissioned illegal shipments with funds I approved myself.
Quiet, quiet, please. General Shepard, in October of 2022, did you authorize Shadow Company to fire on a task force under your command in Las Amas, Mexico?
No, I did not.
Mr. Graves, were you given orders to use lethal force against TF-141?
Yes, I was.
Quiet, quiet in this chamber. Who gave you those orders?
General Herschel Shepard.
Did you act on those orders, Mr. Graves?
No, absolutely not, sir.
Quiet! Quiet!
Fuck me. We stabbed each other in the back.
Still saving their own skins.
Every man for himself.
That's the difference between us and them.
We're gonna let this stand, boss. The best way to end the war is to win it.
No prisoners.
And hunting, Commander.
You too, Captain.
Nick, take fire back, will you?
Straight away, Captain.
Right, let's prep for exfil. We're going home.
Watcher to Bravo.
Send traffic, Watcher.
MI6 is relaying waves of Coney chatter to us.
Bottom line, Kate, where are they?
Coney's in London.
Steam in hell. Is Makarov alive?
There's comms from Azar 90.
That's his call sign. What are they doing in London, Laswell?
Signals intelligence shows Coney's meeting with a known black hat tomorrow in Greensbury Park.
A hacker.
That's our mark.
What's Coney want access to?
We need to find that out and stop it.
That hacker can lead us to Makarov.
Corny's in London. He can't be far behind.
We get solid intel, we'll have to move quickly.
I'll coordinate with London Metro and get SFO standing by.
Ghost, you plug into London's CCTV network, be our eyes. The rest of us tail a mark on the ground. Makarov could be in our backyard. We get wind of where he is, we'll move on it. For now, let's follow our mark and find him.
Bravo 07 to Watcher. CCTV is online.
Copy. Visual. Radio check.
Check. Six in position.
So, loud and clear. Affirm. Eyes on the mark. Black hoodie.
Good check. Let's go to work, Bravo.
Rog. Get ready to move, Soap.
Keep a low profile. We lose her. We lose Makarov.
Solid copy.
I'll stay under the radar.
Solid. Now press up to gas, Soap. You're good to go.
Got a light?
Smoking, Johnny?
Blend it in, LT.
You say so. Target's moving, Sergeants.
Stay with her, Soap. Just don't get too close.
On it.
Wait. She's tying her shirt, likely checking if she's being followed.
Use your surroundings to blend in. She saw you. Stay hidden.
Mark's moving. Keep on her.
Her phone's ringing.
Get close and listen in.
Johnny, we need to know who she's talking to. Close your distance.
Guaranteed.
What's the word?
She made a dead drop for a buyer. Flash drive, alley between Bistro 43 and Tea Cafe.
We need eyes.
Ghost, take point on CCTVs.
Rog.
Eyes on the alley exit. No sign of Coney. Must have already left.
Good. Scrub the footage for anyone leaving the alley, 07. They'll likely be the buyer.
Found him.
Stay on him, Ghost. Whatever he's got, we need.
Buyer went interior. Lost visual.
Switch to a different camera.
Reacquired. I see him. Got a bus obscuring my view.
Find a new angle, then.
You see him, this Laswell?
Affirm. Buyer exited Bistro 43.
Target's crossing the street.
Keep on MLT. We're counting on you.
There he is. All bravo. Target's heading into the pedestrian tunnel.
Tunnel's a dead end.
Good place for Coney to hide.
I'm Markov.
We have Metro and SFO ready to mobilize. I say we call him in.
Copy. All stations. Gear up and prepare to breach.
Rog, 600.
Cordon off the perimeter. The rest of you, with me.
Tunnel's clear. There is a locked door leading to the old train station. At the door, prepping for breach. Breach is up. On your signal, Captain.
Ready? Let's get this done.
Breach in 3, 2, 1.
Execute.
Pushing in.
Sweeping left.
Sweeping right.
Clear.
That's what we're in.
Copy, find that buyer and get that drive, John.
Team 1, push downstairs with us.
Copy.
Sure.
Contact. Clear.
Team 2 will hold position upstairs.
Contact's in the hallway. Guys, move to flank.
Rog, moving right side.
Need to disable the turret. Captain, we're moving up.
Clear here. Moving up.
Guys, take right. I've got left.
Rog, moving to the left street.
Service corridor clear.
Captain, we've got more enemies ahead. Moving up.
Pushing in. Watch your fire.
Drive off the fire.
upstairs. Coney Bar is down.
Find that flash drive.
It's got the intel on our laptop.
Flash drive acquired. Whatever was on it uploaded into the station's train network.
Trojan horse.
Coney has control of the trains.
There's more. Face recognition found this. They boarded 10 minutes ago.
Makarov.
What a train full of civilians.
Hostages. Victims. That tunnel's 500 feet deep and 30 miles long.
There's thousands of people down there at any given time, Bravo.
He's gonna trap the trains.
And destroy the tunnel.
We have no proof of that.
Not yet.
Makarov's train just stopped at a crossover platform 20 miles in.
I'll have SFO's dispatch a second team.
We need all the help we can get.
We'll take the service tunnel. Let's move. We may already be too late.
Lieutenant, the rest of you on me.
Copy that.
Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to watch you. We are on the X-Go for Makarov.
Solid copy. Go get him, John.
This bastard won't go down easy.
Yeah, well, neither will we, sunshine. Hey, come on.
SFO team in position.
On you, sir.
If Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
Could have helped with a mad bastard for money.
Coney spotted ahead.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way, yeah?
They're assembling a turret.
They won't finish it.
Another train coming.
Six to watch out. Train tunnel is clear. Advancing to crossover.
Copy. Advise using the ventilation passage to get to the crossover.
Check. We'll go.
Call Bravo, this is 07. Take an effective fire. Tony has hostages.
Secure them, 7.
We're working on it, 6.
Gaz, what's your status?
We're in the line of fire. We cannot advance at this time, right?
Give them all you've got. We'll leave you alone, brother. Hostages in the next room. Watch your fire.
Roger that.
That's Makarov's last known position, 6. Stay sharp.
Let's ready up. Makarov may be behind these doors.
On your doors, 7.
Move in. Push forward. Makarov back.
Roger, move!
What's your position?
We're pushing out the train. We've got wounded civilians.
No shortage of hostiles either.
Copy. We're moving ahead.
Let's burn through him, sir.
What's that gun? He's heavily armored. Take him. Enemy juggernauts down. They are. Down.
Let's end.
So let's move. We don't rest until Makarov's in the
pit. Just a sec,
Cody's pressing hard. Let's move
quick.
We're pinned down.
Means Makarov's still here. SFO, secure a perimeter. I see it.
Yes, sir.
Soap, get on that boat.
Aye.
All Bravo, bomb located in crossover platform. I need cover here, now.
Run, push in your way.
Fuck. Get to work, Soap.
Bomb is a 2-mile storm. Struggle. On the bomb, no!
Can we disarm it?
Bomb!
The whole team falls in place. Get a snake cam on that right seat. Come in. Talk to me, sir.
Bomb's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plow the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the large circuit board. Give me something, sir. The logo on the board.
The logo on the circuit board is a bear.
Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Got it. I bought some time.
Price, be advised. Makarov is in the channel. He's heading your way.
Soap, you hear that?
What the fuck? Not leaving this bomb with us.
Soap, do you get up?
Move, I let go, Captain! Get out of here!
Bravo, we need suppressive fire here now.
We're pinned down, Captain. Hold your fucking alarm.
Push them up.
You're off the Captain.
Stay down, Sergeant.
Finish him, sir.
Cover me. We're clear. Police are KIA.
Need you back on that snake camp, Captain.
07-6, we're punching through now.
Get here. What's next, sir?
Locate the blasting camp. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy. Blasting camp attached to the C4.
Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
Number 9.
Copy. Good work. This bomb has two fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
So.
Take this to hell with you, Captain. Never bury your enemies alive.
Since this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. 1 KIA.
He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take it from him.
Rest in peace, Johnny.